Hello, and thank you for choosing iD44. I'm going to take you through iD44's quick and simple setup process, making sure you get up and running in no time. Inside the box, you will find iD44, the quick start guide, a power adapter with international plug connectors, and two USB cables, one USB-C and one USB Type-A. Firstly, we need to connect iD44 to your computer. Start by selecting the correct regional power supply and connect it to the power pack. Next, plug it directly into your wall power supply and connect the other side of the cable to iD44. Connect either the USB-C or USB-A cable between iD44 and your computer. You can now turn iD44 on by using the power switch on the rear of the unit. So now that iD44 has a sufficient power supply and is connected to your computer, we need to install the ID mixer and iD44's drivers. The ID mixer can be downloaded from our website, so head to audient.com/iD44 and click Downloads. Then select either the Mac or Windows installers and click to download. If you're installing the Mac version, double-click on the downloaded file and then drag the ID app icon directly into your Applications folder to install the app. If you're installing the Windows version, double-click the file to start the installer. Ensure that you fully read and agree to the license agreement, and then select where you want to install the drivers. For most users, the default location is fine. You will be asked to ensure that iD44 is powered on and connected during the installation process, and you will need to reboot your computer once the installation is complete. Now that the ID mixer is installed, you can open it in your application menu. It is worth noting that if iD44 is not connected to your computer, the mixer window will not open. If there is a firmware update available for iD44, the app will notify you at this point. Follow the instructions through to install the firmware, making sure to restart iD44 after the installation is complete by turning the power switch off and on again. Now iD44 is ready to be used with your computer, but you will still need to set it as your computer sound device first. On Windows, type sound into the start bar and select it from the search results. Then set iD44 as the default sound device. You will need to do this for both the recording and playback tabs. For Mac, go to the Sound menu in System Preferences and select iD44 as the input and output. When using a DAW or other audio software, ensure that you have set iD44 as the sound device in the software settings. Details on how to do this can be found in your DAW's user manual. To get some sound out of iD44, make sure that the DAW 1 and 2 fader is turned up in the ID mixer and that you have turned up your speaker or headphone output. And now you're ready to use iD44. To stay up to date with the latest software and firmware updates, please remember to register your iD44 on the Audient website. For an in-depth look at the ID mixer as well as the different features on iD44, please check out our YouTube page.